versteckt sich denn der Ami hier?
Get moving, guys! Move! Move!
Yeah, how do you like that, Fritz?
Move!
Paddock!
Move now!
Heads up!
Jerry's think they're allowed to move?
Not enough.
Go, go, go!
Ceasefire, ceasefire, they're dead.
Let's go! Double time! Go!
That's it?
Tighten it up!
Paddock!
Follow me! Move to that position! Get moving, man! Stay low and go!
More Germans incoming! Ha! He's eating dirt!
She's...
Paddock!
Hurry up! Over there!
One less crowd to worry about! Good job! That's the last of them.
Got him!
Set up there!
Move to that cover.
Ceasefire! Ceasefire! They're dead!
Stay on me! Go now!
He's eating dirt! Good job! That's the last of them.
Hey, I'll be sending the rest of your friends your way real soon. You okay?
Yeah. Just got punched. Oh, hurts. That was him. That bastard shot Cole. Let's get back to the guys.
I've been looking for Americans. Oh, it's you. Your face was in better shape when we last met. Well, there are two of those large cannons located nearby. I also spotted an ammunition dump and a fuel station. I drew a map for whoever I could find.
Spread out. Check your weapons.
Get over there, now!
Get moving! Get her set up right there!
Jerry spotted, ain't got a chance.
Get to that cover!
Moving.
Deploy over there!
That's it! Get him!
I still see three of them. Oh, this is fun!
Jasper!
Fire! Firing!
I can do one!
Dawson, face the fire! On that MG!
You said it, man! Need some cover while I reload!
Jazz! Quick! Get over there!
I'm going! Moving now!
Target that MG-42! Hit him hard!
Firing! Reloading! I need cover!
You got it!
Listen! That was...
Dawson! Put the fire on him!
Give him help! I'm dry! Give me some covering fire! What? I'm loading on Jerry!
Suppress those crowds!
Firing! Oh, they will
die!
Don't
worry!
I'm empty! Reloading! I'm gonna get that little bugger! Take me in! I'm trying! Give me some covering fire!
Got you covered!
Here we go! Jesus,
Listen!
Head that way! Take cover there.
Got it. Jerry spotted.
Set up over there.
Go in there now. Move.
More target!
Jazz! Destroy it!
Open fire!
Firing!
Hang on! Reloading!
Do it quicker!
That position.
Fire!
Give him help!
Suppress those crowds!
Jasper!
Keep up the fire! Set up your bazooka over there! Go, go, go!
Nothing.
I want you right there!
Targets!
Get the bazooka out over there!
German down!
I'm gonna get that little bugger!
Just keep those crafts busy!
Watch out! I'm throwing a grenade!
Stop moving!
We need the bazooka there! Over there, quick! Get the bazooka over there!
Hey, Rico, Jerry.
Let's go. Get the bazooka out over there. Deploy over there.
Keep firing on those crowds!
I still spot three of them.
They're grouping together.
Dawson, that's it. Get him!
Jerry is really pissing me off today. I'm reloading!
All right! Covering fire!
It's breaking up! It's breaking!
We're in a bit of a stalemate here, I'm afraid!
Dawson! Attack them!
They're killing us! We're doing good! Crack down!
Fire now!
Fire!
Those Nazis are good men!
Reloading! I need cover!
Dawson! I need suppressing fire! I'm not empty! I want heavy fire on that MG! Jasper! Hurry up! Over there!
Jasper!
position!
Dawson!
Let's give them all we got!
Squad, fall in! I need you all here now!
I'm there. What now?
Set up your bazooka over there.
Okay, moving.
Going.
Move!
Got it.
Keep up the fire! Move to that position!
That's the last of them.
Stay low and get moving. Now! Set up over there!
Keep firing on those crowds!
Don't let up! We can't lose this!
Dawson! Move it! Target that area!
Here we go!
Jasper!
Get moving! Go!
Speak English! I'm out of ammo!
Dawson! Get moving! Get up here! Double time! Cover! Fire the hole!
Dawson! Quick! Get over there!
In position!
Dawson!
Get moving! Go!
Moving out! Open fire!
Firing!
I don't have a shot!
Jasper! Go over there!
Roger that!
Jazz! Head that way!
Okay! Move!
Fire!
Reloading!
I'll cover you!
Take cover! Grenade!
Jasper!
Don't stop firing!
apologize. It's my son Peter. I cannot locate him. I'm very worried. He followed me and I lost him. It's my fault entirely. I gave him my gun for protection. Not to... revenge, you know.
And then he pulled out one of those Hitler Youth knives and tried to shank me with it.
So what happened to the knife then?
Where to now? Did you see a kid?
What?
I just saw Nick. He said he lost his kid around here somewhere.
What's it like for Red to be here? God. Seeing Nick's face. The face of a man who just lost his son. There's some questions you can never ask your friends. What was it like to kiss your pregnant wife goodbye and get in that cab? How does it feel to miss your daughter's first two birthdays? What if you die before the third one?
Alright, fall in for a sec, guys. Okay, this is the map that Shoemaker wrote on. It shows an industrial area we have to clear for 30 Corps to get through. Wilder said the crowds are spread out all over.
What's all the son of a bitch! What are they doing?
They're thanking you.
You're welcome!
The red scribbling is the German positions he did find. They may still be accurate. Wilder also said the forward observer for 30 Corps is moving to our position. So we'll have tank support. And let's see if we can't find that kid!
What's the story with this one kid? I mean, are we supposed to find him?
We're supposed to do our job.
Yeah, but he's just a kid.
Are you Becker? Ah, the name's Redwood. Well, I had to help you get through this shithole. Perhaps making it a bit safer for me boys in the 30. Unfortunately, but don't get getting me killed. You can take this to make sure I hop it away. That changes as a regular competitor, your Yank Tommy.
Reloading!
to that position!
With me.
Killed the crowds that came off this elevator.
Which means they're probably waiting at the top.
I know.
Oh, God. We're really stupid.
I know!
I'm there. I don't think they saw me.
Get moving, guys. Go now.
On my way.
What's with the communication left? Why isn't anyone moving? I don't think you're gonna kill him with words.
Harry lives through another fight.
Stay low and get moving.
We gotta get moving. Let's go.
That position.
Double time it. Moving double time.
Set up there.
You got it. Let's go, man. Go.
Get moving, man.
Pick it up.
Take cover there.
Roger, man.
Go, go, go. Over there, quick!
We gotta get moving, let's go. Here comes soon.
Roger.
Get moving.
On me! Over there! Quick!
Germans over there!
Over there!
Make it quick! down! Someone get on their fight!
Sandovich!
Suppress those crowds!
Lay it on that position!
All of them? I could have sworn there were more.
Let's stick together!
want that 88 down! Right now!
This is King White One!
Just what I wanted, more targets to shoot! Move! I can't get a shot off!
I'm going after the boy!
Kom niet dichterbij. Ik ken jou niet.
Okay, I'm not gonna hurt you, son.
Ik heb nog één kogel en die gebruik ik als het moet.
I just wanna take you to your dad.
Ik schiet hoor, ik ken jou niet.
I know Nicholas.
Come again, Bean?
I've never kissed a girl before. Well, I guess like my mom or something.
She don't count.
Oh, she counts. Have you seen the pictures?
There's pictures?
Don't let him mess with you, Frankie. I didn't kiss a dame till I was 17.
The guys told me you're asking around about stuff that happened after D-Day. Stuff about Leggett.
It was about anyone who touched that pistol. They all died. For some reason, it doesn't seem to strike anyone else as extraordinarily odd.
It does. They lost friends in what you're poking at. It's not easy to talk about.
Why is it so easy for you?
Because I believe every damn word of it.
Yeah, we're kind of like the big shots in the 101st. We save people's asses, and you can't understand a word I'm saying, can you?
All right, lover boy, we gotta keep moving.
I'll come back for you!
Well, we made the link up with 30 Corps and did our part. You think we'll get home on time?
According to Montgomery, 30 Corps ain't 2 days late, which they are.
What's your hurry, Red?
I'd like to meet my daughter before she turns 3.
Zanovich took Cortland and Frankie out on patrol around the perimeter. I hope to God those kraut wankers leave us alone for tonight.
Well, you certainly have a specific way of talking, I'll give you that.
Is that the gun?
Yeah, I had to use it in Eindhoven. The kid almost shot me. He doesn't understand any of this.
Do you?
Excuse me?
Understand this? That?
You buy into that shit?
You don't purchase faith. Those men died holding a pistol you refused to take because, as some pointed out, you were too afraid. I mean, forgive me for not believing it's all random chance.
It was my father's. That's why I didn't want it.
Yeah, who also died holding it.
What are you trying to prove, Dawson?
That you're hiding something.
Get the fuck!
Baker, I'm sorry.
There are too many of them.
Baker!
This thing is bad luck.
I'm not hiding anything.
I talked to someone who would disagree with you.
What?
Hey, did you hear that?
Everybody up!
Alone, we'll never get to her as a group.
Frankie, she doesn't even speak English.
She doesn't have to.
If you run after her, you will die.
And if I don't, then what? Save as many as you want, but let me save this one.
Don't.
Let me save this one.
Frankie, don't.
Just one.
Cover me! Loading! I'll cover you!
Those crowds!
position! Corian! That's it! Get him! Fire in the hole! Corian! Go!
Over there. To that cover.
Get up here.
Give us some cover from over there.
It's marsh. They came out of nowhere. Gunfire from a burning building.
We didn't know what it was. Like a series of pops.
How did Paddock know? How could Paddock have possibly known this?
There's too many to help.
Red, it's okay. Red, look at me. It's okay. We're gonna help them.
Red! I found him under part of a wall.
What happened to him?
Me and Fryer were by their house, just checking on them. The building next to it collapsed on top of it. Just collapsed like that.
Where's Nicholas? Where's his dad? Paddock, where?
He's dead, Baker.
Peter,
You can hear me, Peter. You can hear me because you're gonna be all right.
Matt, we gotta go.
Peter, please.
He's dead, Matt! Look at me! There's 1,000 people that need our help right now! We know there's Germans scattered everywhere. You are going to have to cover us! Can you do that?
Bring it in! Titan formation! Ready.
What now?
Go now! Set up the MG over there.
Don't stop firing! Hit that MG hard!
Keep close to me. Get over here. Form up. Quick, set up over there.
Take cover there!
Jasper!
Move to that position!
Position. Get to that cover! Move! Get over there! Set up there!
Stay low and get moving.
You got it. Let's go, man.
We made a hell of a noise. Stay sharp.
There. Get moving, guys.
Set up there. Okay, moving. Bradley!
Double time!
Even now! Jerry is really pissing me off today!
Jasper! Keep up the fire! Enough! You stay here and eat scouting!
Titan formation!
I'm here, now what?
Set up over there!
Go in there now!
I'm there! He's dead!
Get the last one!
You said it, man!
Two more, over there!
Reloading! Let me come up! I got you covered!
Thank you.
Run on down! Scheiße, Amerikaner! Gesichter gesichtet!
Gesichtet!
Luftgeistergesichtet!
Thank you.
Ricky!
Son, don't do this.
You know, I didn't think it'd be like this. I felt like if I just saved one person, it was good I came. I found her. We got stuck in here, so I sent her off before the crowds could get at us.
Frank! Slow down. I gotta tell you something.
Don't be my dad right now. Go back. Just go back and let me save her. Please. Sorry, Sarge.
Don't be sorry. You did good.
Did she? Did she get out okay?
Yeah. Yeah, she's fine.
Liar.
He's gone. Matt, he's gone. We have to go. Look at me. Let's move, Matt. Follow me.